is your Viscount.
You dare? You are starting a war.
Look at you. Like fat Dothraki, you feed and feed and complain only when your meal is interrupted. You do not look up. You do not see that the grass is bare. All you leave in your wake is misery. You are blind. I will make you see. But we have guests. Sinead On, Hawk. I expected you. But for all your might, you are no different from these Ba's. You do not see.
This madness must end.
Perhaps. Prove yourself, Basra, or kneel with your brethren. Shera! You are Basileit An, after all. Few in this city command such respect. So tell me, Hawk. You know I am denied Par-Valon until the Tome of Kozlun is found. How would you see this conflict resolved without it?
I believe I can answer that. I'm sure you'll find it mostly undamaged.
The Tome of Kozlun.
It took me a while to get back, what with all the fighting everywhere. You know how it is. Heroic acts of sacrifice. What will people say? This is your damned influence, Hawk. I was halfway to Ostwick before I knew I had to turn round. It's pathetic.
The relic is reclaimed. I am now free to return to Par-Valon with the thief.
What? Oh, no, no, no. If anyone kicks her ass, it's me.
She stole the Tome of Kozlun. She must return with us.
You have your relic. She stays with us.
I'm so glad you came back, Isabella. Don't worry. Everything will be fine now.
Then all of you will die. The demand of the Kune is clear. Atash Varin Kata, in the end lies glory.
Let's go. Over?
It's over.
The city has been saved!
It appears Kirkwall has a new champion.
You seem confused, Seeker.
It just seems so unbelievable. I would have assumed the stories were exaggerated.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you developed a case of hero worship.
Why? Because I have respect for a woman who built herself from nothing?
Mm-hmm.
If you're telling the truth. If you are, then what happened at the gallows may be far different than we assumed. I need to hear it.
Let's say I tell you. Then what? Is the Chantry out for revenge? Is that what this is all about?
No, it's not that.
Then what about me? If what I tell you isn't what you want to hear, will you still let me go?
I will let you go.
Well, now we're talking.
None of this is what I thought it would be. Tell me what really happened.